started cooking. I've got bacon in here. I've got eggs. I'm going to do some cheese omelets. And that's what this pan is for. And I've got my little mini waffle maker going. And, I'm going to need two hands. But I've already made one. And I'm just keeping them warm underneath this foil because my company is on their way. And my house smells so good and Christmassy. Snowball. Hi, baby. How are you? You having a good morning? She smells the bacon. I've got the Grinch on, and my living room is all nice and tidy. My Christmas lights are on a timer, so they won't come on for probably another hour. I've got my diffuser over there working. I've got peppermint in there, and my whole house smells like a giant candy cane, and I'm loving it. And plus, I made peppermint mocha coffee this morning, so that enhanced the smell too. So I love the Grinch. One of my favorite movies this time of year. Somebody has the baby. Aw, sleepy. So we're watching the Grinch still, and Snowball is super jealous of Lucas holding this baby. Snowball, what is that? Has he got a baby and it's not you? It's not you? She's really sitting close to you, isn't she? And what do you got?
Cheese.
You're cute. You putting all the dog toys in the deer? Okay, I took a picture.
Cheese.
Cheese. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi. What you got? You got an ornament? Baby. Got another Christmas card today. This one is so pretty from my parents, pastor and his wife back home in West Virginia. This is so pretty. I'll never see snow like that down here. Maybe. It's a possibility. It can happen. They have had snow, but I moved here and we don't get snow, you know. If I didn't live here, they would snow. But this is so pretty, and it's another glittery card, which I absolutely love. Oh, and I hung the tickets from where I went to the Nutcracker on my board too, because it's kind of like a memento of the night. So I'm making some supper, finally. I've just been taking it easy, and I kind of fell asleep and took a nap, which doesn't happen often for me, but it happened today. So I am making some, these are chicken bratwurst, delicious. I made some brown rice already. I've got some green beans, and hot. Chopped up some potatoes that are frying right there. Something quick and easy tonight, nothing fancy, but it will be delicious. So it is the end of the day, and I'm about to go take a hot bath, go to bed early, get a good night's rest, because I just sat down here with my little book, and I made a big list of things that I want to get done tomorrow, things I want to bake tomorrow. I don't have anything officially planned for tomorrow, so I'm going to take advantage of my Wednesday. And I hope y'all are doing fantastic. I hope you enjoyed seeing this vlog. I'm pretty sure it's probably kind of short, but it's Vlogmas. We're getting closer and closer to Christmas, so things are slowing down a little bit. And so I'm looking forward to Christmas, but I'm looking forward to tomorrow too, because tomorrow is one of my favorite times, is when I start baking a lot. And on my list, I have coconut pie, I have pumpkin roll, I have peanut butter fudge, and I forgot to write snowball cookies down. That should be on the list. So I want to make snowball cookies and peanut butter kisses. What else did I put on this list? I can't remember. I haven't even made sugar cookies this year. But I was sitting and making a list because I've already got the lemon cookies and the dingbats done. They're in the freezer. But one thing is that, like, I sit down and I think, okay, this is what we're going to do for Christmas Eve, and this is what we're going to do for Christmas morning, and this is what we're going to do for, you know, Christmas lunch / dinner. And so it keeps it straight. If I have it written down on paper, it just helps me keep things, you know, straight. And everything that I can make ahead, I can go ahead and do that. And then I'm not all stressed out, you know, on that day, on Christmas Day or Christmas Eve. I'm not all stressed out because things are already prepared and there's not much to do. So, but it's about being organized and it's about having your list all, you know, being prepared, you know, being organized. So I'm making sure that I don't need any last minute things from the grocery store, which I may need a couple things. So tomorrow morning, since I have the list of everything that I need to start preparing, one thing is cheese ball. I haven't made my cheese ball yet. But I did fry my bacon this morning and I put away what I need to make that. So the hard part of that is already done. So I'm going to probably set out all my cream cheese and my butter tonight so that it's room temperature in the morning and I can get up and just start on it early and start baking and doing what I need to do. I'm really excited because I love this part of Christmas. This is the fun part. Cleaning the house, not so much fun. But the baking and the music and the movies and the family, that's the fun part. But anyways, look forward to that. And I hope you enjoyed today's vlog, and I will be talking to y'all again soon. I don't know if you guys can tell how exhausted I am, but I am so wiped out. So wiped out. So I am going to get a good night's rest. Hopefully tomorrow I'll be refreshed and ready to conquer what I need to conquer. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching so much, and if you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up, and I'll be talking to you all again soon. Bye, guys!